Yeah, hi guys, I'm Arvind. Hello. Hello. Yeah, guys, am I audible? Yeah, please, anyone, please respond. I will continue the session for today's class. Okay. Yeah.
వాయిస్ ఓకేనండి వాయిస్ వస్తుందా యా ఇట్ ఫైన్ ఓకే విత్ ద వాయిస్ యా థ్యాంక్ యూ సో హియర్ ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు స్టార్టింగ్ ద సెషన్ ఫర్ టుడేస్ క్లాస్ ఐ మీన్ టు సే టుడేస్ సెషన్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ అవర్ సర్ఫేస్ అండ్ లైన్ మోడల్స్ యాక్చువల్లీ వీ హ్యావ్ డన్ సంథింగ్ రిగార్డింగ్ ద పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ లైన్ మోడల్స్ ఎస్టర్డే నౌ ఐఎమ్ గాన్ ఫర్ సర్ఫేస్ బిఫోర్ గోయింగ్ టు సర్ఫేస్ వీ హ్యావ్ ఏ one session regarding the part of fundamentals of futures like a tools in ANSYS so I would like to go on for initially so actually everyone will know about the what is the meaning of a line what is the meaning of a surface and everyone will learn regarding the maybe yesterday's class regarding the path of a creation of points in between a distance and a planes etc etc to create a lines from the points but in the same way in between the terms they know about the what is the meaning of an one dimensional models two dimensional models surface models are where have to utilize in plane stresses and plane stress and axis symmetric analysis as we perform now we have to go on for those things and before that I would like to do one operation that is types of patterns, so which is available in our ANSYS. So I would like to go on for the first of all is nothing but as usually analysis systems, and in the same way we will go on for component systems. With respect to, I would like to arrange the part of mesh directly. So I'm going to creating the complete mesh body directly. Here I am. Just going to double clicking on geometry. So whatever it may be, the unit cell. So the mesh is the one type of unit cell. Geometry is the one type of unit cell, and mesh is the unit cell that is going to calling it as a unit cell. Let me wait up to the page opens. So it's nothing but our design modeler DM. Yeah, just now it was opened, and I'm going to sharing the my page. Stop sharing, and I would like to share the new thing, and I'm going to selecting this, and this is the design modeler DM page. Okay with you guys? And I would like to do first of all select, right click, and I would like to look at the option sketch. I would like to do for today's option is nothing but a assigned rectangle. It's my first rectangle part, and I would like to generate. Here I'm providing the dimensions horizontal and L by B. Yeah, usually 65 by 25. That's my path. Or else, if you wanna do 20 is the prime thing. Generate, and I would like to extrude, apply, and I would like to enhance. That should be the 1 meter. Should be change it to 25 meters. Should be much amount, and I would like to change to midpoint of 12.50 is the value. And make it generate. That should be my component. Okay, if is there anybody else, please respond. Mandeep is there? No, Mandeep. Banu is not available. Chandrasekhar, Chandu. Yeah, okay. If is there anybody else, please respond to my questions. Thank you. So I'm going for open here, and I would like to enhance, and I would like to check a new sketch, and selecting right click, look at, and I'm going to selecting the same face, select right click, look at the option, select. I'm gone for sketching, and I'm going for a shape called oval, enhancing the oval in the one way. So it is the thing, and I'm gone for dimensions. Usually is general execution. Okay, so I would like to enhance, it should be changed to some 1, and I would like to change, it should be some 9 exactly, and 1 should be changed to 1.50. I'm checking whether it was sort of, yeah, exactly, it was done. Generate. So okay, extrude, and I would like to do the option apply. Add material should be going for cut the material completely, generate. So this was the material cut from the component. So here there is an option from create, the option called the pattern. So there is an option, pattern is nothing but the linear, and I would like to apply the geometry first of all. So this is the geometry for me. So this is the geometry for me. It should be selected by using with the help of control by face selection, face number 1, face number 2, face number 3, face number 4, and apply, and select the direction. This is the direction, and apply. What is the actual distance? The actual distance between is actually it is having a 1.5 meters, and due to that I am going to applying some 2.50 is my distance. And let us check it. So I need a number of copies should be initially 5. Generate. Okay with you guys, but it was the find dimension was doesn't adjusted properly. I'm going to changing to some 3.50. Enter. Let us generate again. So okay, again I'm going to changing 3.5 should be changed to some 4.0, and okay, and again generate. Due to this reason, I'm going to incrementing the values some 10. Generate. So I want to fill this by using number 15, and I want to generate. So this is the option called the pattern linear. Okay. Is there anybody else? Please give me a response. Whether it was okay or not. I need a minimum response, guys. At least any one of the people.
Sir, can you repeat once, sir, if possible?
Yeah, I will. Thank you. I need that type of response. Okay. So I'm going to closing here. Select. The page is available, Mandeep.
No, sir. Yes, sir. Now we can see the screen, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay. So, please put it there, mute. If anybody is having their personal work, please mute there. Okay, thank you. So I would like to generate usual rectangle. So generate. I would like to extrude, apply. 1 meter should be changed to usually 12.5. Okay, Mandeep.
Right, Mandeep. Sir.
Yeah, I'm going to creating a new sketch as usually for our ANSYS process. Right click and looking at. And I would like to enhance sketch face selection, sketch, right click, look edge, and after that sketching, and I would like to enhance the usual oval. So enhancing over here, so providing dimensions generally and usually, so 2.0 should be changed to 2.50. So 10 should be changed to somewhat 9. Enter and generate. I would like to make it generate and extrude the option, apply, add material should be cut it from the selected face, generate. Yeah, now I would like to go on for option called create pattern with the help of face selection here. Select 1/n face sequentially with the help of option control, apply. And I would like to do direction. It's the direction to provide. So this is the direction, guys. Okay with you? So if you double, so if you unclick, it will be the direction. We are not having any solid over there. So we can't create the pattern over there. So that's why it is the actual direction and apply. And I'm going to creating 5.0 is the actual distance. Number of copies should be some 10. And I would like to generate. So the 10 doesn't suited over there, the distance 5 should be changed to 7.5. okay, and generate. So it was adjusted right now, Mandeep.
Right, sir. Adjusted, sir.
Okay,
right, sir.
So this is how we can do the pattern called linear. Okay, so we have the remaining two patterns. It's nothing but they are circular pattern and the rectangular pattern. So continuously we will done over here. Let us wait. చెప్పండి. హ్యాంగ్ అయింది, హ్యాంగ్ అయింది, బజర్ రన్ అవుతుంది. లేదు లేదు, మల్టిపుల్ స్క్రీన్స్ షేర్ చేశాను, మేబీ ఇట్ వాస్ డ్యూ టు ద ప్రీస్. Yeah, give me two more seconds, two more minutes, guys. I will come back.
Please, sir, take your time, sir.
Thank you. Don't know the actual reason. It was giving me continuously buffering. The net axis I have properly done. సో రిక్వెస్ట్ వచ్చింది, ఏమో రియలైజ్ చేయండి. Okay. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Suresh ji. So is it, guys, again my share is screen is available. Mandeep, okay, yeah, I'm gone for look at again, and I'm gone for the same way. I'm going to incrementing the differently generate, and I would like to do again the option called extrude. That should be exactly some 5 this time, and generating this and selecting the new sketch again, select right click, look at. Now I am gone for face selection, select right click and look at. Now sketching, so the oval should be turned into different type. So this the time it was the oval type, generate, and I would like to enhancing. So extrude is the option, and I would like to apply, and I would like to cut the faces, generate. So it was again cut it now, and I'm gone for create with respect to the pattern. So the pattern type should be rectangular. I'm going to selecting the geometry again with the help of same face selection. Face number 1, face number 2, face number 3, 4, and I would like to apply direction, apply. So would like to do, I would like to assign the distance somewhat more than this. This time should be 10 exactly, and number of copies should be 3, and direction 2 should be this, and I would like to apply direction 2 should be this. Okay, this is in opposite direction. Apply from this direction. Apply usually some 1.50, and I would like to do as usually 5, and I would like to generate the composition. So it was done, but it was having some mistakes. I would like to adjust those things. Offset should be changed to 10, should be converted to somewhat 15.0. Generate. So it was done usually, and I would like to done this the time. 1.5 should be changed to 2.50, and I would like to generate again. So again, I would like to do 15.50 should be decremented to 13.50 to increment the one more thing should be changed to some 4 and generate. Yeah, usually. So 2.50 should be changed to okay, some 3.0, 5 is usually. And now I want to enhance the number of copy should be 5 to 7. Generate. So I would like to 7 should be changed to some 8. Yeah, generate. Right click, zoom to fit. So okay with the rectangular pattern, guys.
Right, sir.
Yeah, okay. In the same way, I would like to involve in the concept of a pattern circle. I'm going to closing this. Yeah. And I'm going to starting a new circular part session again. So circular, right click, and I would like to do again. I would like to share my screen, and in the same way, application, select, share. Yeah, usually. So this is the for purpose of circular pattern. I would like to execute the circular pattern, and up to now I have executed the one linear pattern, and in the same way I have executed the rectangular pattern. And now I am going to executing the circular pattern. So let me observe over here, guys. So first of all, the meaning of circle, we need to execute one circular part compulsory. Due to that, I am going to enhancing a one circle, so which is having a proper dia or a your radius part general. I am going to enhancing 35 exactly, enter and generate. Now I would like to extrude. The option apply, and it should be changed to some 2.50 as usual. Or else, if you want to change, that should be changed to 3.50 as usual. Generate. It's my component. Zoom to fit. I'm going for new sketch. Generate. Select right click. Look it. Now, I'm gone for face selection again. Select right click. Look it. Now, sketching is the session. And I would like to enhance again a circle. I am going to pasting one circle over here again and generate dimension general again. Should change it to 3.50 is the part session, and generate. Would like to make it extrude option. So we can do the two multiple options. I will done first of all one thing, apply. And normal is okay, generate. So now I'm gone for create pattern. Now it should be turned to circular pattern. Select the geometry. So this is my geometry. So it is going to selecting full. I don't want to select the full progress. 1 and 2, select. And geometry should be is this. Let me apply and okay. So it's not going to select. So here we have to have one more option. I need an axis here. Okay, due to that, I'm going to deleting the my circular pattern operation. Here I'm going to selecting look at. I'm going to enhancing a imaginary axis by using a line. Compulsory this is, guys. Without this thing, we can't generate. Now I am gone for again, generate, create the pattern. should be circular is okay, and the geometry selection of face 1, 2, apply, and the geometry is this, and I would like to apply evenly spaced is the thing, and I would like to enhance number of is 6 initially. So 360 by 6 is how much, guys?
Sir, 60 degree.
Exactly, 60. So there is the formation. Is there the formation? Is there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So we can enhance by using like this. Yeah, and I would like to zoom to fit it again. So this is the first one, and I would like to enhance the 10, and I would like to got the generate option is nothing but 10 options. Okay, so this is evenly spaced. We are not going to providing any degrees over in between this. Okay with you guys,
right, sir?
Yeah, sure, thank you. So, and I would like to enhance any one of the session here. So I'm going to done same way in the same session, selecting this face. Look at this, and I'm gone for sketching. Look at, so in between these distance here, constraint dimension, selection, 3.0, generate, again extrude. Okay, enhance, apply, material should be cut material should be decremented to 1.75, generate. So whether the material is cut or not, guys, maybe it was the material is cut. Okay,
yes sir, cut, sir.
Yeah, and I would like to go on for again option called pattern, and I would like to do circular, and I would like to enhance. It should be selected, whether it was completely allotted. Yeah, not selected. So I would like to see here itself, sketch 4, always show sketch, and here I'm applying this. Apply. So, and I would like to enhance, generate. So the pattern 3 was failed. So 2D edge was selected, face was selected, and the pattern 3 was failed. Don't know the actual reason. I am going to read on this. So again, concept, pattern, selecting over here, apply the geometry, selection of face, apply, axis is this. So axis is this. Let us change the action. This is the way, apply and generate. So doesn't execute it again. This direction is this. Delete. Okay, yes. Would like to create concept again, pattern, circular, apply the face again. So we need to select the maybe a downward. Now apply. Select this, select and apply. Let me wanna do. Okay. Mandeep.
Thanks, sir.
Yeah. So that was the session number 1 for making of patterns. So let us introduce into the point of a surface sessions. So everyone will know about the meaning of surface in yesterday's class. So can you have any doubts regarding the part of yesterday's session in surface? Banu, Sudhakar.
Sir, at the last time I had.
Yeah, please.
Last time I had a call out. I had a net, sir.
So, you didn't observe. So, you missed for yesterday's class. So, due to that, I will execute only one part, okay? Okay.
ఓకే
సుధాకర్ ఒకటే ఎగ్జిక్యూట్ చేస్తా.
ఆ పర్లే సార్
ఓకే ఒక సెషన్
ఆ
ఇప్పుడే చేస్తాను యా లెట్ మీ వెయిట్ ఫర్ సో ద స్టూడెంట్ ఇస్ ద సుధాకర్ ఇస్ గోయింగ్ టు ఆస్కింగ్ అబౌట్ సంథింగ్ ఫర్ ఎస్టర్డేస్ క్లాస్ డ్యూ టు దట్ ఐ విల్ ఎగ్జిక్యూట్ ద ఓన్లీ వన్ పార్ట్ సెషన్ విచ్ ఇస్ హ్యావింగ్ ఓన్లీ పాయింట్ మాడ్యూల్ ఓకే ద సెషన్ షుడ్ బి కన్స్ట్రక్షన్ ఏమైనా డౌట్ ఉంటే చెప్పండి సుధాకర్
కాలి ఏం పర్లేదు సార్
Yeah, I'm going to creating points over here, usually like yesterday's class. 4. Generate. And I would like to select this one, this. Select right click.
Sir, screen is like to... not visible, sir.
Sorry, it isn't. Okay.
Screen share is there, sir.
Yeah. Sorry for inconvenience. Okay, with you?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, there is a point. It doesn't absorb me. Can you please try? So let us wait for 2 minutes. Yeah, please mute it, guys. If you have any personal work, I would like to copy, generate. I would like to go on for over here, and I would like to go on for new plane, offset Z. So 25 is my prime value, and make it this. So select right click, show always sketch, and I'm gone for plane number 4. Look at now. I would like to send to sketching modification. I would like to paste. So nothing cut it or copied or paste. Okay. Due to this reason, I'm not copied on yesterday's class. Draw the tools usually. Now I am gone for again construction points. Number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, number 7, number 8. Yeah, generate. So I am gone for here the concept lines from points. Point number 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8. Again 1, 2, 1, 2. So I need to know about the where we have to join, and I would like to join the 2 constraintary points 1 and 2. 1 and 2. Yeah. Again 1 and 2. 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 So this is my today's construction point. I have missed the one thing. So again 1 and 2. Yeah. Generate. This was my construction. I would like to give the concept from cross section solids. Actually, we have done rectangular pattern, circular tube doesn't done, and I would like to go on for the section is a T. Or hat section or rectangular tube, whatever it may be, depends upon your convenience. So I'm gone for again a hat section. So hat section, I'm going to providing the value. So 0.05 is there. I'm going to providing 1 usually. Again, it was 1, so it should be 0.1 should be changed to 0.50. And I would like to turn, it should be 0.35. And in the same way, it should be turned to 1 again. So it doesn't properly allows. So if possible, again 1. Okay, it allows. So it doesn't allows. Okay, with this and generate. Open the plus module over here. Select this and open here. Apply the option called hat and generate. Now we can go on for the view and view cross section solids. So is it the cross section solids are available? Hat section. Okay, let us observe in the next view. Close. So let us go on for the meshing option. Let us wait for one more minute. I would explain the meshing, how we can see the object identically. Yeah, let us welcome to the mechanical window M, and we have done our complete tool session in the design modeler DM. Now we are in the concept of mechanical window M. So the overall progress is going to running here. That's the progress done. Let us wait first. Yeah, it was going to sharing my screen. And the progress was done, and I'm going for geometry. So select the mesh, right click, and I would like to change before that mesh module, right click, generate the mesh. So okay, this was the section called hat. So when you observe zoom, so here it will be completely available. This is the module. Okay, Sudhakar.
Down, sir. Okay.
That's the way of we can access the remaining things. In the same way, we can apply the different type of
hat section. Hat sections are na yakanunchi select cheskovali.
Yeah, I am going to giving an one more example. Let us wait for that. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. So observe here once, Sudhakar.
Sudhakar.
So it's the concept. Yeah, let me wait. So maybe the now screen is available to you. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So this is the concept, and we have a cross section. Okay, cross section. Okay, with the cross section, from concept to cross section. Available or not, guys?
No.
I'm going for again a selection of options. So there is a selection of options. We have to go for actually hat section.
Okay.
I've gone for again the remaining sections like Z section. Okay.
Okay.
Again, you can go on for the line body, and there is a hat one should be changed to. Okay.
Okay.
Z one. And generated the shape Z. Okay. Now gone for again view options. Cross section of solids are not available, and close this. And you can again directly access the mesh module. I will open it again. Yeah. Wait. I will finish it. Yeah. So here I'm going to getting a model called Jet. It's going to progress now. Okay. So it's going to getting a overall progress over here. So we need a compulsory overall progress for every model which is having going to mesh and which is having going to for analysis one. Selection number one, mesh right click and I would like to generate the mesh. So usually if you generate the mesh properly, so we got the output. So this is the shape called Z. Okay. Module Z.
Okay.
Yeah. That was we are going to done in majorly. Okay. And let us done the remaining things. It's nothing but your surface models right now. So I'm going to. Okay. Yeah, please. So let us wait for up to my screen share. So I'm going to sharing the surface modules. Let me give. I'm going to closing this and I'm going to starting a new model. It's under come for the surface model. Okay. Yeah. Screen share, mechanical, yeah. Now, so again, maybe I think my screen is available. Okay, with you guys.
Yes,
yeah,
yes.
Yeah, I'll look at sketching. And I would like to enhance my option should be a oval. By using this the option, I'm going to creating a module. And I would like to enhance in between here two circles in the same way. So I'm gone for modification of dimensions. Generally, number one, number two, number three, number four. So 5.8 is the, I don't know actually, LOD3. Now 5.0 exactly, 5.30 exactly. Now again, 5.30 again exactly, H1. Exactly some 50 height, and I would like to enhance radius to exactly, I don't know, observe what is the actual value, sorry, 5 point is something, and I would like to change in 6 exactly. Thank you. Generate the option, extrude the option, apply. Should we change it to some 5.0 is the value, and generate. So this is the actual thing we have observed. I'm going to hiding the sketch one, hide the sketch. So here from the concept, you can execute the surfaces from sketches actually. Okay, I would like to do surfaces from sketches. I would like to apply the sketch one and apply. So not selected. Again, I'm going to selecting apply. It doesn't select. Okay, it's not selected. And I'm going for generate the option. So what is the actual differentiation? So when you observe over here, there is availability of solid one and solid two. How can you see the solid two is nothing but in the surface? If you gone for a hide option, this is the surface. Maybe everyone will available to watch this. Shall I repeat?
Sir, how can we made a surface exactly. Should be hide?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shall I repeat?
Sir, one sir, please.
Yeah. Let us wait. So surface sketch should be deleted. Yes. So open sketch. Always sure. Okay. This is the Azure sketch. Yes or no, guys?
Yes, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
This is the actual sketch. I'm going to extruding the part. So okay, generate. So extrude part should be. I don't know. Generate, extrude again. I would like to do apply, generate. So when you extrude, I have the only one part is a solid. So maybe we got the extrude sketch delete. Yes. So maybe extrude key is also going to delete. So okay, we have only the one part with the one solid. Okay, observe here once. So please, anyone respond. Okay.
Yes, yes, yeah. Yes.
Yeah, we have only one solid. If I generate and gone for the concept, I'm going to execute the surfaces from sketches. I would like to select my sketch and I would like to select and I would like to generate. If I once done, it's going to show the two part bodies. one is solid and another one is surface body. Okay, I got the two modules. Again, are you having any doubt regarding the path of Mandeep and Banu?
Sir, please provide the video after this session, sir, because we can see it once more. So steps we remember and then forget, sir, after the class, sir.
Yeah, yeah. Actually, my authority is going to updating. You are not going to getting him?
No, sir. Not getting, sir.
Yeah, okay. I will talk with my authority. Okay.
Please, sir.
Yeah, compulsory. I will today by itself. I will compulsory done. Okay.
Please, sir. Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Okay with the session.
Yes, sir.
Sorry.
Okay.
Okay with the surfaces from sketches, Banu. Sorry, Chandu. Chandrasekhar garu. Hello. Chandu, Chandra, or else. Okay, I am gone for here. Look at this. I am going to hiding of the F9 body. I am going to getting the only surface. If I am going for hide this one. I have only one sketch. If I gone for show body, I'm going to getting. I would like to do right now some analysis on this body. Right now. Due to this, I would like to alert something mechanical. Okay. And I would like to enhance some structural analysis. Yeah. Yeah, guys, the screen is available. Yeah, I hope. So here, there is a one thing is the surface is failure. Okay. Surface is failure. Okay, question mark which is having. Guys, the screen is available.
Yes, sir. Yes, the screen is available, sir.
So the solid is okay, but the surface is failure. It will asking about some thickness. I am going to applying the actual thickness is 2 mm for a surface body which is having a start. So it was right now pass. I mean to say it got a fantastic percentage, and I would like to measure it. So before going to that, I would like to hide the body surface, and I would like to just mesh the generating only one body. So now it was just mesh, okay, and it gone for static structural supporting, which is having a cylindrical support. Number one, number two, apply. Now I would like to pay some loads like a pressure. On this body, apply the pressure should be in terms of 10 megapascals. Solution, I would like to do total deformation, directional, how much amount of stress induced. Select, right click, solve the option. Yeah, so this is how the body will interact with the total deformation, and this is the animation part. So this is how the body will act at the range of when you apply 10 megapascals. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, okay.
Sir, it is static structural. It is static structural. We should yes, we exactly. should want to give any support.
Exactly, we need, I'm just fitted the cylindrical support. Initially I was fitted both the things. I want to fit any two things. Without fit, it is not, it will be an error. We are not able to do the remaining things. If it is in air, we will never apply the force. Okay, then yeah, it will be on the earth. Earth or any other physical support on the earth on, at any height. Okay?
Okay.
That's why I'm going to fit it both the conditions.
Okay. Sir, how we put the forces, sir? Can you repeat once, sir?
Yeah, select the pressure. So select the pressure. I'm going to deleting pressure. Delete. So loads, I would like to select the pressure. So I'm done. Sorry, I'm deleted the supports. Deleting both the things. So it's going to getting a question mark. Static structure. Supports fixed one. Sorry. Fixed doesn't. It should be a cylindrical support. So type support, and I would like to do cylindrical support. Number one and number two step apply. Okay, that was cylindrical support and should be a load. It should be pressure. Okay, Mandeep, let us observe. It's the pressure. Selecting over here and apply to this face and apply. This should be the direction. Okay, with the direction.
Right, sir.
This is the usual direction. Apply the 10 megapascals. And now would like to enhance, select right click, solve the option. Okay. And this is the directional deformation of X, and I would like to change to Y, and I would like to enhance, evaluate the results again. Directional deformation for X. So this is how we can done the directional deformation. If in the same way, I would like to done this for the surface to solid, solid to surface body. I'm going to hiding the solid body, opening the surface body. Same way, I'm going to allotting the same thing right click. Sorry. Again, I'm going to deleting these things. So cylindrical, delete, yes. Pressure, yeah, delete, yes. Usually selecting the static. Support should be, usually, here it is a fixed support. This
sir,
the
why can't we use forces?
Why can't we use?
Force in terms of, in the place force. Of pressure.
No issue. Here I am going to use it. Load by area is also some pressure, and we are going to apply. Right. So we apply depends upon the requirement.
Okay.
You can apply both the things, no issue.
Okay.
So here in the same way, I'm going for load. So I'm going to apply force according to our student request. I'm going to apply here. Apply. And that should be the value, some exactly 10. So I would like to apply the direction. Should be over here. Okay. It should be some force vector should be changed to directional components. I don't know the actual. I'm going to apply for here. But it should be minus 10 for the negative direction. Okay. I'm going to apply on that line. Select right click. Solve.
Sir, repeat once again, sir. Once more, please.
Yeah. Sure. Let me run the option. I'm gone for the discovery. So I'm going to deleting. Fixed condition is okay. Okay with the fixed condition.
Yeah. You have chosen at the end one side. Fixed condition.
Yeah.
Why can't you choose?
Choose.
What's the reason? What?
Yeah.
In repeat terms the question. Of solid body. In terms of solid body, he has used cylindrical surface as supports.
So it is a plane. We are not confirmed it is having a whether it was a cylindrical support or not. It is a plane.
Yeah.
Right. Two-dimensional plane. It is having a only edge department, not a circular department.
Okay, right.
we are not confirmed. We have circular shape but not having a circular face.
Okay.
It's having only face. It's not having a circular shape. Okay.
So that's why you have chosen edge as a support.
Yeah, exactly. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going to supporting the fixed support. Number one, number two again, and I would like to do lower section again according to your requirement. Force. I'm going to applying force here this direction. Now, componential minus 10 is the direction to get towards down. To get this direction, you have to provide the minus 10. If you provide the 10, it will give us an upward direction. We will never get the output. So provide the minus 10 and you will promptly get the output. And now gone for solution. Evaluate the results or solve. No issue. So simply we have to gone for solve the results. We need to solve the results is compulsory thing. Yeah, I'm going to getting on surface body results. So here, within the same way, we can found out how the solid body will works, how the surface body will works. That is the main motto of the session. So when you observe here, the circular parts will going to getting a disturbance because of it was fixed. If it is in air, we don't have any chance to make it a disturbance. Okay. Okay, with you guys for today's session. So is there anybody else regarding the part of any doubt session?
The YouTube the video name chodara sir. Ekada professor.
Yeah, which one? Yeah, please ask. May I know your name?
Surya sir.
Yeah, Surya, please ask me.
Adi meeru YouTube lo video support chestaru annaru kada. Adi page kada emanna name chodara emo.
Yeah, maybe I don't have the action because of my past sessions for complete last 3 days. I will talk with the manager. Okay.
Yes. Sir.
Okay, Surya.
Practice చేసినప్పుడు అప్పుడు అది డౌట్ వస్తుంది
కదా ఫస్ట్ టైం. Yeah, yeah. Understood concern because I am also developed from your stage. Yeah, I will do compulsory without any doubt. Okay.
Yes. Thank you.
Apart from Surya, you have anything else?
No sir, ippudu dan cheppindi akkada.
Thank you so much for your output. So actually I don't know the exact reason for tomorrow. We have some meeting on officially, so if you are confirmed, we are going to providing the as usual link for tomorrow. If it's not possible, I am not available guys. Okay.
No issue sir.
No issue. Yeah, everyone please support us for tomorrow and after tomorrow, and from Monday onwards you have as usual sure. Session. And I'm going to giving an so these are the up to tool session only. I'm going to giving an information. This is the tool session. Up to your tool session was completed. I'm going to providing complete analysis from Monday onwards, like a static structural modeling analysis, harmonic analysis, and with respect to there if available vibration also. And in the same way we have thermal for both steady and non-steady state, like a thermal and non-steady transient states. Okay.
Sir, in thermal. You can okay
which one? Yeah, sure, please.
I need transient thermal.
Yeah, it should be possible on before the last 3 day session. So thermal is for last 3 day session guys. Maybe it should be done 28 27 26. I mean to say 26 27 28. Okay.
Okay sir.
Thank you so much. Yeah, please
sir, on Monday please repeat this once more sir. This is becoming more difficult sir now.
Yeah, I have intimated. Yeah,
please sir.
Yeah
on Monday sir, please repeat this session sir. It is becoming more difficult sir.
Yeah, sure
please.
So I'm officially declaring tomorrow is a an official holiday. Okay,
right sir, no issue sir.
So Saturday and so usually the Sunday is a normal holiday, so tomorrow is an unexpected reason. So maybe we are having some meeting at the time of this part, 7 to 8 exactly. So we are going to getting half an hour delay. It should send to again 8 to 9. So that's why we have extended the class to Monday. Okay
sir, we are with you sir, no issue.
Yeah, thank you so much for your wonderful support. I'm signing off guys, shall I?
Yes sir, good night sir.
Good night. Thank you guys. Good night.
I need to